Okay, let's take a standing position towards the center of the mat. Okay, let's start by warming up our shoulders. Legs parallel to each other. Lengthen your back. Roll the shoulders back. Chest lifted up. Head, neck, and spine in one long line. And let's begin. Bring the elbows together and circle through your shoulders. Two, just connect with the breath. Three, four, five, and let's change the direction. Five, four, three, two, one. Release, bring your palms onto your waist, soften your knees and just bend forward halfway. Inhale and lift up. Exhale, softening your knees, hinge from your hip joints, hold the belly in towards the lower back. Inhale and come up. Exhale and bend forward, neutral spine, look in the front, inhale and come up. Exhale and bend, hinging through your hip joints. Inhale and up. Two more times. Exhale. Inhale, lift up. One last time. Exhale. Bend over. Release your palms onto your shin bone. Bend your left knee. Straighten your right leg. Bend the right knee. Straighten your left leg as if you're walking at the same place. Walk one after another. Keep walking. Let's just loosen up our leg muscles. Walk at the same place. And now keep the left leg bent. Inhale and exhale. Open your chest towards the right side. Rotate towards the right. Right arm up. Breathe for three deep breaths. Inhale, come back to the center. Bend the right knee. Straighten the left leg. Open your arm towards the ceiling. Twist towards the left. Keep looking up. Breathe for three deep breaths. Inhale and come back center. Exhale and round through your mid back. Start rolling your spine up every vertebrae after another. Your head should come at the end, sitting over your neck. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, C-curve with your back. Scoop the belly in and start diving down up and over your straight leg as if you're holding a beach ball and you're putting it in front of your feet. Inhale here, exhale and start rolling back through your spine into a standing position, one vertebrae after another. Let's warm up the spine and the core. Inhale, lift up through your head and your arms. Exhale, scoop the belly in and once again dive down. Inhale and come down onto your knees. Exhale over here. Inhale and arch your back into a cow. Stretch the tail chest facing forward. Exhale and round through your spine, hiding your tailbone, pulling the belly in into a cat stretch. Inhale and lengthen through your spine. Curl the tailbone upwards, look in the front. Exhale, round through your spine, chin in towards your chest, belly going inwards. One more time. Inhale into a cow stretch. Exhale into a cat stretch, rounding through your spine. Inhale and tabletop back. Look ahead. And from here, bring the right leg back onto the mount of your toes and just swing your body back, pressing through the heel towards the ground. Push the heel towards the ground and press onto the mounts of your toes. Stay here. Let the ankle and your calf get a good opening. Be there. Keep pressing through the mount of your toes. Breathe. Just breathe. And and come back to the center. I can see the little one. And extend the left leg back. Press the frontal mounts of your toes into the surface. Push the heel back. Bharti ji, is she disturbing you? Come back to the center. Let her be there. You just enjoy your workout. From here, curl the toes in and lift up into downward facing dog. Lift through your hips upwards. Spread your fingers. Press the heels firmly into the ground. You can slightly bend your knees and lift further through your hips towards the ceiling. Press through your chest towards your thighs. Elongate to the back of your arms. Elongate to the back of your legs. Stay there. Breathe. And come down through your knees and your chest and your belly onto the surface. Palms next to your chest. Wrap the shoulders back. Look down. Head, neck, and spine in one long line. Tuck the elbows in towards your chest. Hold the belly in towards your spine. Do not let go of the belly vacationing onto the surface. With a deep breath in, inhale. Lift through your head, neck, upper back and mid back. Keep the elbows in towards your chest. Look in the front. Open the chest towards the front. Inhale and exhale slowly and gently. Come down. Inhale and lift through your head, neck, chest up. Look in the front, elbows in. Do not try to straighten the arms, elbows in. We are not lifting through the lower back. Exhale and slowly roll down. Inhale and wrap the shoulders back, lift up through your mid back, upper back. Exhale and down. One more time, inhale and up. Exhale and down. Inhale, release your arms in front. Shoulder width apart, palms facing down. And let's go into swimming. Lift your right arm and the left leg. And draw it down towards the surface. Lift your left arm and the right leg. Switch and change, right arm, left leg. Switch and change, left arm, right leg. Inhale and exhale, change. Inhale and exhale, change. Inhale and exhale, change. Inhale and exhale, change. And right arm, left leg. Left arm, right leg. Right arm, left leg. Left arm, right leg. And slowly release the practice. Bring the palms next to your chest. Tuck the toes in. Come up onto all fours position. Palms under your shoulders. Hips are over your knees. Lift the right leg up. From here, very slowly, rocking your upper body forward over your palm, maintaining the right leg lifted up. Inhale to prepare. Exhale and try to kiss the floor, push down. Inhale and come up. Exhale and push down, kiss the floor. Inhale and up. Exhale, maintain a neutral back, no hyper arch in the lower back. Tuck the belly in. Exhale and push down. Inhale and up. Exhale. Inhale, lift up. Exhale. Inhale and press up. Two more times. Exhale. Inhale and press up. One more time. Exhale. Inhale and press up. Release the right leg. Extend through your left leg up. In line with the upper body, parallel to the surface. Don't turn through your hips. Once again, inhale to prepare. Exhale and try to kiss the surface. Inhale and press your way up. Exhale. Inhale up. exhale. Inhale up. Exhale. Inhale, press up. Two more times. Exhale. Inhale up. One more time. Exhale. Inhale up. Release the left leg. From here, sit back into child's pose with your hips onto your heels. Take a deep breath in. Inhale. Exhale. Slide forward through your chest and your belly. Palms next to your chest. Once again, from here, release your arms in front of your head, palms facing down. This time, we are going to lift up through our arms, head, chest, upper back, mid back, and both our legs. So let's start. Take a deep breath in. Inhale. And exhale, lift up. Float yourself up. Inhale and very slowly come down. Exhale. Inhale and slowly release yourself down. Exhale, lift up, fly or float yourself. Inhale and down. Exhale, come on, fly like a Superman. Inhale and release. Three more times. Exhale. Inhale and release. Two more times. Exhale. Inhale and release. One last time. Exhale and lift up. Come on, stay there. Five deep breaths. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Inhale and slowly release. Turn your head towards any one side. Catch your breath. Slowly walk your palms next to your chest. Legs parallel to each other. Tuck the toes in. And from here, directly, you're going to press your way up into plank position. Take a deep breath in. Inhale. And exhale, come up into plank. Inhale and slowly come down. Exhale and press your way up into plank. Inhale and lower yourself with control. Exhale and press your way up. Inhale and slowly lower your body down onto the surface. Exhale and up plank. Inhale and down. Exhale and up into plank. Inhale and down. One more time. Exhale and up into plank. Hold it over here. 10 counts. Come on. Hold the plank. 10, 9, 8, 7. Don't drop the hips. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly release one knee down. Lift the right leg up. One knee down. 4-point kneeling position and lift the right leg up. From here, take the right leg towards the side. Open it towards the side. And center without bending the elbows. Take it towards the right side. And center. Towards the right, slowly. And towards the center. Towards the right side. Inhale in. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out. Inhale in. Last two. Exhale out. Inhale in. One last time. Exhale towards the side. Inhale, center. Exhale, release the right leg. Inhale, lift the left leg up, parallel to the surface. Exhale, take the left leg towards the side. Inhale, center. Exhale, take the leg towards the side. Inhale, center. Exhale. Inhale, in. Exhale. Inhale in. Exhale. Inhale in. Last three. Exhale. Inhale in. Last two. Exhale. Inhale in. One last time. Exhale. Inhale in. Exhale. Release your left leg and lift up into downward facing dog. Come on, lift through your hips upwards. Push away from your palms. Elongate the back of your legs. Lengthen your spine. Protract your shoulders away from your earlobes. And from here, very slowly, take a deep breath in and lift the right leg up. Exhale, release the right leg. Inhale, lift the left leg up. Exhale and release. Inhale, lift the right leg up towards the ceiling. Exhale, release. Inhale, lift the left leg. Exhale and lower it. Inhale, lift the right leg. Exhale, release. Inhale, lift the left leg. Exhale. One more time, each side. Right leg and release. One last time, left leg and release. And slowly sit onto your knees and your heels. Sit back into child's pose. Come on, sit back. Catch your breath. Just relax. And let's go towards some ab work. Turn around. Sitting onto your two sitting bones. Stretch your legs in front. Curl the toes towards your face. Sit up tall. If you're not able to sit up tall, please sit over the edge of a cushion or you can fold the mat. Arms in front of your chest. Let's begin with roll ups and roll downs. Every inhalation, try to lengthen your spine and prep yourself. As you exhale through the mouth, belly in towards your spine and start stacking your vertebrae one after another over the mat. Come on, roll down, roll down, roll down, relax your shoulders. Look towards the ceiling, arms reaching towards the ceiling. Take a deep breath in, inhale to prepare. Exhale. Navel to spine and start rolling up every vertebrae after another. Sit up tall. Inhale to prep. Exhale. Scoop your pelvis. Come on, scoop it. And start rolling back every inch after another. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale, roll back. Navel to your spine. Come on, engage through your core. Go down, go down, go down. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, tighten your waist belt. Lift up. Peel your spine off the mat. Inhale, sit up tall. One last time. Exhale. Inhale, release your arms by the side. Bend your right leg. Only the right leg. And imprint your spine into the surface. Right arm lifting up towards the ceiling. Take a deep breath in. Inhale and let's go into half roll up or also called the ab curl. Exhale and lift up. Inhale and down. Exhale and reach towards the ceiling as if you want to grab something. Inhale and roll down. Exhale and with the power of your abs. Inhale and down. Exhale and reach. Come on. Inhale, come down. Exhale and reach. Inhale and down. Exhale, reach up. Inhale with control, come down. Three more times, come on. Exhale, reach up. Inhale and lower yourself. Two more times, exhale, reach. Inhale and lower. One last time, exhale, come on, reach. Inhale and lower yourself. Release the right arm. Straighten the right leg. Draw your left leg in closer towards your sit bone. Lift your left arm up. Once again, same practice onto the left side. Take a deep breath in to prepare. Inhale and exhale, lift up. Inhale and down. Exhale and lift up. Inhale and down. Exhale and lift up. Inhale and down. Exhale, come on, use the support of your right palm, right forearm. And inhale, lower yourself and breathe out into a long, deep exhalation. Exhale. Inhale, lower yourself. Exhale, don't just throw yourself onto the surface. Be controlled. Come on, use the power of your core. Two more times. Exhale. And inhale. One last time. Exhale. And inhale, come down. Release your left arm. Extend through your left leg. Point your toes away from you. Plantar flexion, toes away from you, extending through your metatarsals. Metatarsals are the frontal bones, of your feet. Palms by the sides, tuck the chin in, looking upwards. And from there, take a deep breath in to prepare. Exhale and lift both the legs up. Flex your feet into dorsiflexion. Inhale and lower the legs towards the surface. Exhale, point the toes away from you, lift the legs up. Inhale and lower the legs, flexing the feet. Exhale, plantar flexion, toes away from you, lift the legs up, 90. Inhale and lower the legs, flex your feet into dorsiflexion. Exhale and up. Inhale and lower. Exhale and up. Inhale and lower. Do not let go of the scoop of your belly. Imprint your spine. Exhale and inhale. Just move with the breath. Two more rounds. Lift the legs. And lower them. Stay put over there. Now from here, walk your feet in closer to your sit bone. Join the soles of your feet into Baddha Konasana. Slightly open the knees and the thighs towards the side into a butterfly position. Palms are by the side. And from here, very slowly, maintaining the scoop of your belly, imprint of your spine. Lift your legs up, the complete diamond lifting up. And from there, lower the diamond touching through the outer edges of your feet. Inhale and lift the legs up. Walk through the joint and your thighs. Exhale and touch down through your feet. Inhale and up. Exhale and touch down. Inhale and lift up. Exhale and touch down. Inhale and up. Exhale and touch down. Inhale, lift up the legs. Exhale and touch through the outer edges of your feet. Inhale and lift up. One last time. Exhale and touch down. Inhale and lift up the legs. Stay put over here in diamond legs. Intertwine your palms under your head. Maintaining the diamond leg, we are going to go into ab curl. Elbows stretched out, cupping your head into the saucer of your palm. Take a deep breath in. Exhale out through the mouth and lift up through your head and chest. Stay put over here. and lower the legs. Lower them. Lift up the legs. Release your head and chest down. Exhale and lift up to your head and chest. Lower the leg. Lift up the leg. Lower your head and chest. Exhale, lift up to your head and chest. Lower the leg. Lift up through your leg. Lower the head and shoulder. No rounding of the elbows. Lift up through your head and chest. Lower the feet. Lift up through your legs. Lower your head and chest. One more time. Come on. Inhale and exhale. Lift up through your head and chest. Lower the legs. Lift up your legs. Lower your head and chest. Slowly join your thighs together. Hug your knees into your chest. Remove your palms. Have the palms over your shin. And let's prepare ourselves for rolling like a ball. Lift through your head, closer towards your knees. Shoulders drawn down. And take a deep breath in. Exhale and roll through your spine up like a ball without touching through your feet. Inhale and roll back without touching down the head. Exhale and roll up. Inhale and roll back. Exhale and roll like a ball up through your spine. Inhale and back. Exhale and up. Inhale and back. Exhale and up. Inhale and back. One more time. Exhale and up. Extend your legs out. Come onto your forearms and your elbows pressing down. Look towards your toes. Chest popping up towards the ceiling. From there, lift the left leg up. Lower it. Right leg. Lower. Left. Lower. Right. Your lower back, your tailbone should be in the surface. And left. Kick it up. Lower it down. And right. Lower the leg. Four more times. Come on. Left. And lower. Right. Do not notch up the shoulders towards your ears. Come on. Wrap them back. One last set. Left. And release. Right. And release. From here, lift up to your torso. Seated position. Bend the left knee into your chest. Into your chest. Right leg extended. And from there, inhale and exhale. Slightly roll back to your spine. Only slightly, one quarter. Let's begin with single leg stretch. Inhale to prep. Exhale, switch and change. Right knee into your chest. Inhale and exhale. Left knee into your chest. Exhale, right. Exhale, left. 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 And exhale, right. From here, directly turn onto your left hip. Come onto your left forearm. Right leg extended out. Turn around. Stay lifted through your side body. If it is difficult to stay here like this, you can come down onto your elbow, your palm, under your ear, under your head. Okay? This is another variation. Leg lifted up, flex the foot, kick it towards the front, towards your face, and take the leg towards the back. Kick the leg towards your face, take it back. Exhale and kick. Inhale and back. Exhale and kick. Inhale and back. Exhale, kick. Inhale, back. Exhale, kick. Inhale, back. One more time. Exhale, kick. Inhale, back. And slowly stack the leg over your bottom leg. From here, bring the right leg in front of your left leg. Press the foot into the surface. Knee is facing upwards. Come onto your palm. Coming onto your palm should be in line with the shoulder. Let's go into the mermaid side bend. Bring the right arm over your knee, your thigh. Take a deep breath in, inhale. Exhale, lift your side body up, creating a rainbow. Bend over. Inhale and down. Exhale and lift up. Bend over. Inhale and down. Exhale and lift up. Inhale and down. Exhale and up. Inhale and down. Just two more times. Exhale and up. Inhale and down. One last time. Exhale and up. Inhale and very slowly bring your hip and your waist down. And from here, open the feet towards the right into a mermaid position and counter stretch, stretch towards your right. Bend over towards your right side. Just catch your breath. Breathe. Switch and change. Take the feet towards your left. Come onto your right forearm. Stay lifted through your side body. Do not drop yourself onto the surface. Shoulder away from your ear. Press with your forearm firmly. Flex the foot. Kick the foot towards your face. Inhale and back. Exhale. 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 Kick the foot towards your face. Inhale and take it back. Exhale and kick. Inhale and draw it back. One more time. Exhale and kick. Inhale and back. And stack the leg over your bottom leg. Bring the left leg in front of your thigh. Press the foot firmly. Knee facing upwards. And come onto your palm. Your left arm over your thigh and your left knee. And prepare yourself for mermaid side bend. Take a deep breath in. And exhale. Pressing through your right palm. Lift up through your side body. Create a half moon. Inhale and down. Exhale and lift. Press your way up. Inhale. Lower yourself. Exhale. Inhale. Just two more times. Exhale. Inhale. One last time. Exhale. Inhale. And slowly release your left leg. Open them towards the left side into a mermaid seated position and bend over towards your left. Mermaid side stretch. Feet towards your left. And release. Set your legs in front. Legs parallel to each other. Flex your feet into dorsiflexion. And open your arms in line with the shoulders for spine twist. Let's relax the spine by doing nice spinal twist. Take a deep breath in. Inhale and lengthen through your stencil line. Exhale and twist towards the right. Inhale in. Exhale and twist towards the left. Inhale in. Exhale, twist towards the right. Inhale in. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. One more set. Exhale. Inhale. One last count. Exhale. Inhale. Release your arms. Open the legs slightly wider than parallel legs into a V. Slightly wider V. Let's go into a saw. Sit upright, please. If you're leaning back or forward, sit over a cushion. Arms in line with the shoulder once again. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, rotate your torso towards your right leg. Reach with your left arm outside your foot. Look towards your right arm, towards the back. Come up. Turn back to the center. Rotate your torso, twist through the torso towards the left. Reach with your right arm outside your left foot. And come back. And center. Turn towards the right. Reach. Come on. Extend through your spine. And come up. And center. Turn towards your left. And reach as if you're cutting across your foot. And come up. And center. And this time you're going to stay put. Turn. Reach towards your right foot and give me tiny pulses. Cut across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And inhale, come up. Exhale, turn towards your left leg. Inhale, reach outside your left foot and give me tiny pulses, cut across. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come back. Exhale and fold forward. Just bend over. Relax your spine, catch your breath. Be there. And roll through your spine up. Join your legs together. Bend them. Let's prepare for the teaser. Bring the palms under your knees. Sit upright. Look in the front. Wrap the shoulders back. Create space between your earlobes and your shoulders. Inhale to lengthen. Exhale, scoop the belly and roll back only a few inches. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, left leg up. Inhale, release your arms and stay here with bent leg teaser. 10, 9, look towards your toes. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. From here itself, bringing the palms down, touch down with your right foot. Touch and lift up. Touch with your left foot. Lift up. You can even release your arms. Touch with your right. And up. Touch with your left. Lift up. Exhale right. Inhale up. Exhale left. Inhale up. Relax your shoulders. Exhale right. Inhale up. Exhale left. Inhale up. One more set. Exhale right. Inhale up. Exhale left. Inhale up. Grab the back of your leg. Stay there. Stay there. Stay there. 10. 9. Look in the front. 8. Start releasing your arms. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Breathe. 2. 1. From here, roll back and take the legs up and over your head, behind your head. Come on. And slowly roll through your spine up into a teaser. Up. Roll back. Inhale and exhale. Take the legs behind your head. Roll through your spine up into a teaser. Inhale and exhale. Roll back. Take the legs behind your head. Inhale and exhale. Up. Inhale and exhale back. Inhale and exhale up. Inhale and exhale back. Inhale and exhale up. And let's start straightening the legs. Come on, one after another. Into full teaser. 10, 9, 8, come up. 7, lift your leg. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roll back. Once again, take the legs behind your head. Stay over here. And stay. 10, 9, flex your feet. Curl the toes under. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And very slowly start uncurling your spine, every vertebrae after another. Slowly and gently. Very slowly. And bend the legs, release your feet into the surface, legs parallel to each other. And take a deep breath in. Exhale, pelvic curl, lengthen your tailbone, imprint the spine, lift up into a bridge. Inhale over here. Exhale and slowly melt your spine down. Inhale. Exhale, pelvic curl. Lift up into a bridge. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, pelvic curl. Lift up into a bridge. Inhale. Exhale and melt your spine down. Two more times. Inhale. Exhale, imprint the spine. Lift through your hips. Up. Inhale and exhale down. One last time. In breath. Exhale, pubic bone to your chest. Lengthen your tailbone. Lift up. Stay put over here. 5. 4. Abs in. 3. 2. 1. And inhale. Exhale. Every vertebrae after another. Down. 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 Stretch your right leg out. Hug the left knee into your chest. Stay there. Keep pulling and drawing the left knee into your chest and your belly, and right leg is out. Hold it over there. Just breathe. Breathe well. Full abdominal breathing. And straighten the left leg up towards the ceiling. Pull it towards your face. Lift up through your head and chest. Close it towards your leg. And release. Keep the leg bent. And twist onto your right side. Drawing the left knee towards the right. Extend your left arm in line with the shoulder. Press your right palm over your left knee and push it towards the ground. And come back center. Extend the left leg out. Hug the right knee and thigh into your chest and your belly. Completely deflate your belly with the weight of your right thigh. Keep pulling it in. And breathe. Longer, deeper, fuller, smoother breath. And straighten the right leg up towards the ceiling. Reach with your head and chest closer towards your leg. Give it a nice pull towards you. And release. Keep the right knee bent and hugged into your chest. Open the right arm in line with the shoulder and twist towards the left. Press your palm over your right knee and push it towards the ground. Do not lift up to your right shoulder. Just keep breathing. And come back center. Extend your right leg out. Intertwine your palms. Reach your arms behind your head. And give yourself a nice elongating stretch. Keep stretching. Release your entire back into the surface. Flex your feet. Point them. Take a deep breath in. Exhale and sigh out loud. Bend the leg. Turn onto any one side. Come up into a seated position. Cross your legs. Take the right palm by the side. Lift your left arm up. And keeping the arm straight. Walk the right palm away from you and bend over towards the right. Push the right shoulder forward and left shoulder back. Look towards the ceiling. Your chest facing towards the ceiling. And come up. Fly across towards the other side. Bend over onto your left. Push the right shoulder back, left shoulder forward, and look towards the ceiling. Revolve the chest towards the ceiling. And breathe. And come up, both the arms up. Take a long, deep breath in. Lengthen up through the crown of your head. Exhale and bend forward. Reach forward through your chest and your head. Release your arms into the surface. Look in the front. Don't drop the head. Shoulders away from your earlobe. Keep crawling your fingertips forward. Relax your breath. And let's walk back. And well done. Thank you so much for joining me in this class, in this beautiful mat work for the whole body today. And I shall see you all tomorrow. Keep practicing. Bye-bye.